So you're thinking of moving to Richardson. Well, Richardson is a great place to live because, well, I used to live there. And Richardson is located about 12 miles north of downtown Dallas. It is surrounded by the cities of Plano, Garland, and North Dallas. It is split between two counties, Collin County and Dallas County. Collin County has about 30% of the city, while Dallas County has about 70% of the city. And because of all the suburban sprawl, it's really difficult to tell when you've entered or exited Richardson. So the main roads that act as borders when you enter the city or exit the city on the west is called Coit Road. And to the north, it's George Bush Freeway. To the east, it's Jupiter Road. And to the south, it's Spring Valley Road. So a lot of people don't know that, but in my humble opinion, the road planners did a fairly good job when designing Richardson because everything is really north, south, east, and west. You're not gonna find a whole lot of squirrely roads in Richardson other than Greenville Road. But if this is your first time to our channel and you wanna hear everything that there is to know about living in Dallas, Frisco, and Fort Worth, please subscribe to the channel, hit the bell for notifications, and we will let you know everything that there is to know about living in this great city, Dallas, Frisco, and Fort Worth. Now, it's largely built out and they have fairly large lots, but the median home price in Richardson is $457,000. It is ranked 73 out of 273 cities across the US in terms of cost of living. Now, the city of Richardson really does have three things great about it, and that's location, location, and location. So I guess that's three things, but I say that because you can get to Frisco super fast from Richardson, and a lot of major highways like the George Bush Tollway, Highway 75, or the LBJ Freeway are right there in Richardson, Texas. And Richardson is really known for two big things, and that's the University of Texas at Dallas, UTD, and the Telecom Corridor. Back in the go-go 90s, the Telecom Corridor is affectionately known as the Silicon Prairie, and the Silicon Prairie is located along US Route 75, known as Highway 75. Some people call it I-75, but it's not an interstate, it's just a highway. So Highway 75, just between LBJ Freeway and the Bush Turnpike. That is a corridor that's about 7 miles long, and it was once home to telecom giants like Nortel and Lucent until they both folded like a pair of cheap lawn chairs. And the telecom corridor at one time contained over 25 million square feet of office space and accounted for 130,000 jobs in Richardson or the area. And I mean, there were like millionaires being cranked out of that place like every other day. And it has a lot of technology in the Texas Instruments. The Texas Instruments is probably the best thing that ever happened to Richardson. But now, the University of Texas at Dallas is one of the top research universities in Texas. UTD offers excellent business, engineering, and science programs. It also provides high distinctive educational paths for different schools. I remember the day when the campus looked like a rather tired and lonely place, but today, it looks like something out of a science fiction movie. Now, the population here in Richardson is about 120,000 people, and that's not a lot of people, but that consists of about 50% white people, 20% Asian people. It does have a large Asian population, 20% Hispanic people, and 10% black people. But the population boom that happened in Richardson was really between the years of 1960 and 1980. So you'll see a lot of modern mid-century type homes and a lot of traditional type ranch style homes. So in this area, it's largely built out and they all have fairly large lots, but the median home price in Richardson was $457,000 and it ranked 73 out of 273 cities in America. The cost of living in Richardson is 103% of the national average, which means that you're gonna have to make about 3% more money than the next guy in order to live in Richardson. In 2008, Richardson was ranked the 18th best place to live in the U.S. by Money Magazine, which made Richardson the 4th best place to live in Texas. And in 2009, Business Week's annual report of the best places to raise kids ranked Richardson, Texas as the 2nd best place in Texas to raise the old kiddos. I can attest to that. I was raised in Richardson myself. I have a fond affinity for Richardson, and I think it's worth a look-see. Now, for the public school systems in Richardson, called RISD, RISD has many blue ribbon schools. Now, the blue ribbon program is a program created to honor different schools. Now, the blue ribbon is considered to be the highest honor that an American school can achieve. And RISD has a lot of them. Now, the RISD schools include Richardson High School, Berkner High School, J.J. Pierce, and Lake Highlands. Now, Lake Highlands is in Dallas, but it's part of the RISD school system. Now, Lake Highlands, like I said, it was in Dallas, a little confusing. Niche.com gave Richardson an overall grade of an A. So there's nothing to fear about the Richardson school system. Now, for the Richardson shopping areas, City Line DFW is the newest and hottest place to go in Richardson. And on Saturday mornings, it has Pilates in the park and a whole slew of fancy restaurants. And there's some shopping, and there's even Whole Foods. What's really great about living in Richardson is that you can shoot over to other hot spots like the Allen Premium Outlets in Allen, the Galleria in Dallas, North Park and North Park East. There's all sorts of great shopping venues that you can shoot over from Richardson in just a moment's notice, because you have highways like the George Bush Turnpike, Highway 75, and LBJ Freeway that are right there. Boom, beep, bop, boom. You are in a whole different shopping arena.